Welcome to All Car Review Channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Britain's best-selling car gets a big update and a new look in 2017, and with more than 120,000 registrations in the past 12 months, the Ford Fiesta is a car that can deliver big sales figures even at the fringes of its lineup. The new generation Fiesta has the most expansive range yet, too. While the trio of 1.0-liter turbocharged petrol powertrains are the headline act in the Fiesta, a couple of diesel options appear too. Ford doesn't have lofty aspirations for either diesel power plant, though, and expects petrol choices to dominate sales. In fact, the firm predicts diesels will account for just 9% of new Fiesta sales in the UK, with those having a heavy slant towards the fleet market. Best Super Minis to buy now. Both diesels make use of a revised version of Ford's 1.5-liter TDCI motor, with a high-powered option boasting 118 bhp and 270 nm of torque leading the pair. It's not available just yet, though, so early diesel adopters will have to make do with the entry-level 84 bhp version, which has 215 nm of torque. It replaces the 74 bhp diesel found in the previous generation. That means a power bump of 10 bhp and a heftier hike in torque of 30 nm. With this engine on board, the most frugal Fiesta manages to crack 0 to 62 miles per hour in a claimed 12.5 seconds, with a top speed of 108 miles per hour. The motor is paired with a 6-speed manual gearbox, while both 3-door and 5-door body styles are offered. On the road it doesn't feel too sluggish. Though 84 bhp means it's a modest super mini in terms of outright performance, the 215 nm of torque is dished up with aplomb in the middle of the rev range, and its ability to pull itself out of trouble in third gear is impressive. Diesel refinement was one of the old Fiesta TDCI's trump cards, and it's much the same story here. Naturally, working the engine hard will expose some rough edges and the decibels will climb, but for the most part engine noise is kept in check. Any of the petrols will make for a quieter companion overall, however, and for private buyers these cars are cheaper and more fun to drive. This new Fiesta recycles the Global B platform put to use so effectively in the old model, so it's well within a shout of being the Super Mini class leader in terms of driving dynamics. The trademark sharp steering and excellent body control are carried over, but the cabin you'll experience it from is all new. The interior is the biggest improvement on this new Ford Fiesta, in fact, and it feels like a more spacious, grown-up place in which to sit. Material quality remains much the same, with plastics par for the Super Mini course, but the interior has a cleaner, less cluttered design, with switchgear that's easier to use than before. The tech highlight on all but entry-level models is a 6.5-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and the display can swell in size to 8.5 inches for an additional £300. The system it shows is slick and easy to use, and a big improvement on the cabin tech found on the old model. In terms of fuel economy, Ford claims that this 84 bhp power plant manages 88.3 mpg on a combined run, but in truth, the fleet customers who opt for this engine will be more attracted by CO2 emissions of 82 g/km. That figure brings a benefit in-kind tax rate of 20% for 2017-18, enough to keep the Fiesta in the mix with rivals on running costs for company car choosers.